you know what helps me? In fact, no. Can you play the song that actually cheers me up when I'm sad? Can you play it for me?
What is it? It depends if I have it. What is it?
It's City Girls. You must have it. If you don't have it, I'm concerned.
Which City Girls song, though?
I'll take your man.
Because I have a plethora.
Yes.
How about we play your song first?
No, I want to play City Girls.
Okay. Which one? So, City Girls.
City Girls, take your man.
Okay. All right. Got it.
Amazing.
So, City Girls, take your man playing here on Reprezent. And then after, I'm going to be playing...
Yeah,
you your favorite song on the project. So this is kind of setting the tone,
basically.
And this is a song that makes you happy.
Should make you happy too. I didn't say you were sad, but
no. But does it make you happy?
Yeah, all the time.
Okay, cool. Sam. Be right back. Okay, we're going back in now. Sorry for the swearing that was on that song there. I do apologize. City Girls, Take Your Man. Song that makes Mnelia very happy. Are you grinning, Tifa, now we've played it?
Yeah, you know. I thought we were going to play it to the end.
Can't now, because it's got a lot of swearing in it.
But it's already started playing.
I know, but you know.
He was always going to apologize, so you might as well let it run out.
What kind of attitude is that, Mnelia?
No.
Before I press play, Broken Hearted by the Paul. What's it called? Your favorite song on the EP?
Broken Heart Near Paul.
Broken Heart Near Paul. That is a setting. That is a mad setting.
No.
Last place I was Broken Hearted was Train Station, but I wish it was near a Paul. That would have been way better.
There's loads of dirty poles in Train Station, so I guess it wasn't that bad.
Oh, that's a different perspective. I didn't think
broken
of that.
Broken heart on an escalator.
Oh,
I need you to be broken hearted in a Lamborghini next time, mate.
100%. Maybe a Bentley.
No, Lamborghini.
It's a bit more...
Nah.
Lamborghini's quite low.
Exactly.
I want to flex in a Lamborghini.
A flex.
Being broken hearted?
Yeah.
But you're low-key crying, though.
No, not necessarily.
True.
I'm broken hearted right now and I look pain.
Word. That's it.
I'm saying you're
that's it.
I'm not. I don't know if you're broken hearted, but you're
I'm just
pretty.
Living life, man. Thank you. I'm just living life. I don't even. Yeah. Yeah so much was said, but not that much was said.
Yeah.
So talk to me. How did Broken Hearted by Paul start for you? And why is it on the EP?
Well, for starters, I was in a really, really shit situation.
Oh, Mnelia.
I can't lie, I did warn you beforehand.
Mnelia, I do apologise for the swearing. I promise it won't happen again. Are you going to promise that as well, Mnelia?
I can try it, sorry.
Please introduce us to your favourite song on your EP.
Yeah, I want you to do it to see if you remember the name.
Broken Hearted Near Paul.
Broken Heart Near Paul.
Okay, Broken Heart Near Paul.
Yeah, by who?
Mnelia.
Yeah, there we go.
Come on. Is it clean? Oh, Mnelia, is it clean?
This isn't my song.
I got shame. He's listening at Bussy.
Mm.
He's heard all this.
This isn't my song. This isn't my
he's
song.
Like,
it's not even your song.
Okay. This is Bella.
He wants me to pull it, but obviously I don't want to. So can we just like...
This is Bella.
This is not even her song, and it came from management. I'm just gonna go for a designer. And I'm gonna try my best not to cry.
How are you doing this?
I don't know.
I said it was clean, it wasn't clean. It was saying, fuck your nigga, yeah? I'm saying Bella right now, I've introduced her. She said it's not her. I just want to go. I want to disappear. No.
Are you serious?
I'm being dead serious. Nafa just said Shane has heard everything. She's swearing
but
a lot
how is
as
Shane
well.
Listening? How?
He's in Bussy listening to the show. She's swearing. The song's swearing. The song ain't even her. I'm going home. So I don't know what to do, Desire. I don't know what to... We started so well. Scotty came in. So took all the Shane is going to be like, that girl, I don't like that, Gloria. I don't like her. And now Nathan has to pull it. I just want Nathan to pull it.
No,
I want to go home.
No,
I'm done. I'm done.
No.
She's moving mad.
No, it's fine.
It's not her.
I'll go and double check. They said it was going to take a while, so.
don't know what to do. The song is playing. If it's dead air, at this point, I'm not even upset.
Come.
It's better than
Glory,
dead air.
Come in. No. Glory, talk to me. Talk about. I think. No, listen. I think just maybe.
One sec.
I think
bamboozled right now.
This technical stuff. I think management sent the wrong song.
What?
I think management sent the wrong song.
Management sent the wrong song.
Swear everything.
Do you want me to play it off my phone?
Right, so don't even like.
Shame.
Concerned. Just play one of our.
No. I need a spliff. What? No, I'm gonna lose it. Mnelia. Right.
Okay, cool. You got a few songs.
Census. Yeah. Okay. You okay with it?
No, back to you.
Okay, I'm just gonna play back to you again.
Back to you already?
Yeah.
Okay, then play Census.
Okay.
I'll firm say yeah if needs be, but preferably no. Can you double check my food, please? I'm getting a headache.
Yeah.
Thank you.
It must be ready right now.
Okay.
Do you have asthma?
Do I have asthma? No, ma'am. Okay. 100%. Or can people clean the house whilst listening to the EP?
Yeah, definitely. But I feel like concentration.
Oh, you want us to deep it?
Yeah.
Okay.
Absolutely. Doesn't even matter if it's four songs. Mm. If you really actually fuck with me.
Oh, Mnelia.
I'm so sorry. Sorry. It's mad. I actually didn't have this problem last time because when I was with Relic, I could swear, but no one said anything.
Mm.
My bad.
Probably was like pre-recorded, isn't it? Yeah.
And this is live.
Live or in the flesh, yeah. The experience of making your music is obviously unique to you. How was that?
Just trying to stay true to the sound, which is Mnelia, not Bella. Yeah. But yeah, it was calm. I don't really know how to answer that question.
And that's okay. I feel like maybe the answer's in the EP. Like the emotion.
Yeah, I guess. Yeah.
Lovely. Yeah. I'm excited for this EP. I'm going to be counting down on my
anything?
Calendar. I'm going to play Senseless.
But that's not from the project.
Yeah, but we don't have the music from the project because there was a mistake with what I was sent.
Okay. Does that happen often?
Nope. It's the first time that's happened to me.
Okay.
Yeah.
That's not quite cool, but that's fine.
It's far from cool. I feel like it's very evident with both of our voices right now.
Yeah, like I'm kind of jarred because like...
How about this, yeah?
Yeah.
I'm going to make a deal right live on air right now.
Okay.
When it's out,
yeah,
we'll do a proper thing.
But then the same thing is going to happen again and I'm not coming.
No, it's
from,
not.
I'm from the West.
That's negative though.
No, it's quite practical based off what's happened today.
But it doesn't mean it's going to happen again, though.
Potentially could. I'm travelling far. Like, I thought I was going to hear the song.
Fair enough.
But I heard Bella.
I thought I was going to hear the song and I heard Bella. Okay. We're actually in the same boat. You're trying to swim against me.
No, I'm not swimming against you. But I mean, I've come here and First off, I thought I was coming to Relic.
Mm-hmm.
But then
this is
which I don't
the most
mind
awkward interview ever. This is
sorry,
fantastic.
Sorry, yeah, I just keep it fun. Really straight in it. Like that's I'm kind of like I got a parking ticket. I pulled up. You
heartbreak.
Guys have played the wrong song.
Mm-hmm.
I just you get what I'm saying. Yeah. It doesn't feel like a respectful thing at all, and I'm not happy. But that's fine because we are still live on air.
Mm-hmm.
You know, my bad. Obviously, I can tell that like this isn't a you thing. Do you get what I'm saying?
Mm-hmm.
But like, yeah.
A lot of emotions being exchanged right now.
Yeah, but then that sounds like you're trying to little boy me.
Nah, not really.
Okay.
I mean that for both of us.
Okay.
Shared
experience.
Yeah, it is a shared,
cool,
interesting experience.
Very.
And I'm going to end the interview with your own music that is already out. This one's called Senseless, which if you don't listen to the EP when it's out, I would consider you a senseless person. I've been your favourite Greenhead Glory, and you catch me next week, Thursday, from 5 p.m. And Mnelia, you can catch her on socials.
What's that noise?
I have no idea. Is and within the next 2 weeks, her EP, Sad Songs in the Strip Club.
Can I leave it there for?
It's the speaker.
Reprezent Radio.
And you're locked into Reprezent Radio. It's Bisola covering for Glory, Drive Time. It's your Thursday. We've got loads and loads in store. Glory!
What?
Glory Talks. What is it?
Slapping everybody now!
I think the phrase was, you can't prank a prankster. Well, I think today we might have proved you wrong. I hope you all enjoyed the show. Mnelia, the star, the queen!
You know I'm actually crying! Rachel means a lot to me! Rachel means a lot to me!
You punk! Never in your life will you try and prank me again. You punk! That's what I thought! You want to cry at home? It never happens! I've been doing radio my whole life! It never happens to me! I'm so sorry! Go on, I'm gonna adjust it!
All of you lot are dickheads. You understand?
No, Mnelia!
Adrenaline.
So what's real?
Your EP, you don't have an EP?
No.
No
EP.
Wait, no sad EP. Songs by the sh-
No.
Did you order food?
Yeah.
Oh, did you get a parking ticket?
No, can I drive?
Solar, that's bad. No, fierce. My heart.
Were we even alive?
So the whole Shane thing.
No, everyone's a dickhead, you know.
I can't remember this open the window.
Oh, I was joking about Reddit, right,
Louis? Chris, you see? My breath.
Do you know, I said on my days, like, people are listening and they're going to be like, Glory is shit.
Glory is shit.
She wants us to have some two conversations.
No. I heard you shouting and I was going to come out and say, don't shout at him. But then I was like, Mind, you're too deep into your role.
No, the acting?
Yeah.
Fantastic.
Thank you.
I'm so happy for you, Glory.
I did this mask.
Let me take a seat.
You took it too far.
Let me take something.
You
right
took
now.
It too far. There were too life. Many layers in this one. Yeah. I was just Gordon. Yeah. You wanted to be doing our EP, heartbreak. I was actually gonna talk to her after and be like, are you okay? Because she said, are you actually heartbroken?
No.
She's even fine.
But good! I was a lesbian.
Yes. Are you in a meeting?
No, I just sat there chilling, waiting for it to all kick off so I can come out. Oh, Nathan knew everything as well.
Yeah.
Oh, listen, I heard behind the camera knew everything as well. Even Coke planned it. Listen, I'm gonna say something. Hold my hand.
No, you actually.
Yeah.
The management weren't even being difficult. It was us. That's number one. Yeah? Let's start from there.
No, stop.
Yeah. We gave you the promo pictures. Mm-hmm. The incorrect song, we titled it.
Okay.
We titled it like it came from the label as well, with extra numbers, super clean.
Yeah, it looks really brackets. Great. Because I was this is from management.
Yeah, square brackets, everything. Yeah? The dirty songs, we cleaned the first minute and a half of it.
On purpose.
Do you know what? I should have clocked Biz when City Girls was involved. Mm-hmm. And strip clubs. Yeah. Oh, looking back.
Do you remember when you said to Adrian, can't prank a prankster, and he took a picture of you?
Do you remember? We're going to insert that picture now, okay? Yeah.
That's how long this has been in the works for.
And I think this is important to know. I'm not someone you should mess with.
You know, this is not the end. I hope you
never
know that.
Ever come for me. Mnelia, come in. This is the start
don't
of this.
Don't do it.
Don't do it. Don't do it because.
Don't do it.
In this life. Hey! It's a big, big mess up.
Yay! Hey!
She'll get. It's a big, big mess up.
Are you okay? Are you new here?
I'm grieving.
Oh, I think Glory said.
Oh my god,
sorry.
I thought my radio career was done!
Let me show you something. Come over here.
I'm gonna lose it.
Come over here. So, you see, when you're like, what's that sound? Oh, yeah, I was messing with the mics next door.
Yeah.
So we taped it up.
I saw that and I was like, why does it...
We put lapel mics in. So when you were off air, you were never really off air.
Do you remember when you asked me?
You did too much.
Do you remember a few weeks ago, you said, what's that wire for? And I said, oh, do you know, just back up.
Yeah, okay, let me show you in here. Oh, so this is the cable for where I was sat. This is where I was having my fake Zoom meeting. And this is where everything was being recorded.
You've been popped!
There you have it. Stay tuned. This goes again.
You're a witch. You're a witch.